some people have been questioning my loyalty to the Los Angeles Lakers. They say, Troy, you're not allowed to cheer for the Lakers. You're not from California. You're not a real fan. You're just a Canadian. Well, I say, listen, bitch. I do what I want.
You don't give a fuck.
I became a Lakers fan in 1999. I was 12 years old. I had the game NBA Courtside 2 featuring Kobe Bryant. I just so happened to turn on my TV. There was a basketball game playing and it was the Lakers versus some other team I kind of forgot. I said to myself, whichever team wins this game, that will be my team. I will be their biggest fan. And it just so happens, the Los Angeles Lakers won. So, to prove to you that I am the ultimate Los Angeles Lakers super fan, we're gonna do a test. The how well do you know the Lakers test. I could do this in my fucking sleep.
Yeah, I bet you could.
First question, how many division titles have the Lakers won? 18, 20, 23, or 25? Of course I know the answer to that. It's 23. Duh, man, this shit's easy. You fucking can't trick me. Who led the Lakers in assists in Magic Johnson's rookie season? Is it Michael Cooper, Magic Johnson? Who the fuck is Norm Nixon and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Well, I don't think it was Kareem. That's not something he would do. It probably was Magic. I don't know if this is one of them trick questions. I'm just gonna go with Magic Johnson. I mean, how the fuck? Who the fuck is Norm Nixon?
Who the fuck are you?
Which player made two free throws to clinch a Lakers Game 7 win versus Boston in the 2010 NBA Finals? I know this. I watched that. It was that fucking goddamn long-haired motherfucker Sasha Vujacic. Told ya! I don't hate that guy! But thank you for the championship. Who is the all-time Laker leader in turnovers? Kobe Bryant? No way. Magic Johnson, Kareem, or James Worthy? There's no way Kobe is leading in that. Magic's a point guard, so I'm gonna guess it's Magic. I mean, it's gotta... What is Kobe Bryant's middle name? No middle name? Yeah, I don't... Was it Bean? That's his nickname, right? Is it Bean? It's Bean. It's gotta be... How many times have the Lakers failed to qualify for the playoffs? It's not something you see happen too often in the franchise's history. Now, this quiz is a year old, so... I know they didn't make it last year. You know, if... I'm gonna guess 9. I mean, no way. Oh, see, they're even better than I thought. In fact, this must not have been counting the last 2 years, so I'm gonna give myself credit for that. Who was the last Laker All-Star not named Kobe Bryant? Not Dwight, that guy sucks. Andrew Bynum, I kind of fell off. Gasol or Lamar Odom? I'm pretty sure this is Pau Gasol. What? Dwight Howard selected the All-Star game in 2013 while still with the Lakers. These questions are fucking bullshit, okay? Who gave Kobe Bryant the nickname Black Mamba? Kobe, Phil Jackson, Shaq, or Sasha? It ain't Sasha! That bitch can shut his fucking mouth. I doubt it was Shaq. It probably wasn't Phil Jackson. You know what? Kobe! Kobe probably named himself. It was Kobe. Yeah, of course. Kobe calls the shots. When did the Lakers win their first NBA title? Oh my fucking... 1949? I mean, 49, 53 sounds good, does it say? 3. Fuck.
So you're a big fan of basketball?
Look at that fucking squad, man! Those guys are bitches. When did Jerry Buss buy the Lakers? Fuck. 1973, 75, 77, or 79? My god. Fuck, I don't know, man! Fucking 73, dude! Fuck! Tits on that bitch! How many Serbians have played for the Lakers? I even say that word right. 1, 2, 3, or 4. Well, Vlade Divac, they're holding the 1. I'm just gonna guess 1, right? Fuck! That's bullshit! Vladimir Radamanovic? Who the fuck is they? How many years did the Lakers play at the Forum? 12, 22, 32, or 42. There's no way they played 42 fucking years there. 32 seems like a little bit. I'm guessing 22. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 20. Damn it! Are you kidding me? 32 fucking years? Which of these Laker players doesn't have his number retired? Byron Scott, Gail Goodrich, Jamel Wilkins, or Will Chamberlain? Byron Scott fucking sucks. And as a coach. So if they retired his ass, that's an L. That's a fucking L. That's right. No one's gonna retire that son of a bitch. When did Jack Nicholson become a Lakers season ticket holder? Are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck do I know, man? Okay, Jack's been watching for a long time, but I don't think it's been that long. I'm gonna say 1980. Fucking ginger shits! Are you serious? 1970? How fucking old is Jack? Who is the tallest Laker ever? Who the fuck is Wang Zhihi? Well, Kareem was pretty tall. I think he was 7'2", but I don't know who these other fuckers are. I'm thinking it's Kareem. I'm just gonna go safe and bet on Kareem. No. Yes. It's not Kareem, is it? It's not. Fucking 7'5"! Who the fuck is that? Which Laker was the first player named MVP of the finals? Elgin Baylor, Magic, Kareem, or Jerry West? It's gotta be Jerry. Jerry's a fucking... It's Jerry. I got that one. How many regular season games did Jimmy Jackson play for the Lakers? Zero? 13. Which team originally owned the draft pick the Lakers used to select James Worthy? Okay, I think Worthy played around the 80s sometimes, so Boston was a pretty good team there, I'm thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna guess Cleveland. Cleveland always sucked. Cleveland, hey, just gotta think. That's all I gotta do.
Can you do that?
Who is the first Laker to win the MVP award? Jerry West, George McCann, Kareem, or Elgin Baylor? George was a god in his day. He was the oldest player out of all of these guys. I'm just gonna hope he won it. And the last question, who was the Lakers' first draft pick? Chuck Hanger, George McCann, Jim Polarod, or Bob Cousy? Well, it ain't fucking Bob Cousy. George, as I just said, is old as fucking dirt, so I'm just gonna assume it was him. Come on. Please. Oh my fuck. I couldn't do worse if I tried. Chuck Hanger. So what do we say? Congratulations. You got 7 right. That's good. 7 is really good, right?
Fuck no.
Listen, that test was fucking bullshit. You know it and I know it too. That doesn't count. In fact, maybe I'm more of a Kobe Bryant fan. I've always figured that. I became a fan of him before I became a fan of the Lakers. So, we are doing now a Kobe Bryant quiz, which I guarantee you I'll get every single question right. Question 1. What team selected Kobe in the draft? I already know this. It's not the Lakers. It was actually the Hornets, the Charlotte Hornets. As I said, this is going to be easy. Against which team did Kobe play in his first regular season match? Oh, fucking God. Minnesota Timberwolves, no way. It was not them. The Magic. Why would they put him against the Magic? It makes no sense. Probably the Knicks or the Bulls. Knicks. Fuck! Fucker! That was the most bullshit question in the world. I mean, how the fuck am I supposed to remember that stuff? That's not relevant. Who was sent to the Hornets in exchange for Kobe after the 96 draft? I already know this one. I don't even need to look. Lonnie fucking D-Vonk. That's fucking right. What was Kobe's scoring record as a rookie for a single game? I know Kobe came off the bench to start off for most of that season. 32. 30. I think it's 32. I'm pretty sure. 24. Which team did Kobe play against in his first playoff series? Kings, Clippers, Spurs, or Blazers? Fuck. No, maybe it's the Kings. It's 100% the Kings. It's Portland. I misclicked.
Yeah, right.
Kobe Bryant is the youngest player to ever start in an NBA All-Star game. True. 100% true. Fuck yeah, baby. When did Kobe make his first 40 points game? 40 plus points game? February 99, 2000, June, 2000, March, April. February? I don't... That's a fucking question, man. How the fuck am I supposed to know that shit? Which Phoenix Suns player couldn't guard Kobe in this match's final seconds? I think this is the game here. Phoenix... It wasn't Sean Marion, Penny, Cliff Robinson. I'm guessing it was Jason Kidd with two S's. Wait, two S's? Two S's! He's two S's in his name? In game two of the 2000 NBA Finals, Kobe sprained his ankle. How many games did he miss that series? Kobe doesn't miss games because of injuries like that. Sprained ankle? Pfft, piece of cake. Zero. Just one game, not a big deal, really. In what year did Kobe win his first NBA All-Star Game MVP title? He's won a couple of them. Won quite a few. Probably gonna say, 1999. Right when I became a fan, right? Right a few years after I became a fan. 2002, fuck! How many times had Kobe 40 plus points games on January 2003? Is that even proper English? How can I trust a question like this? I'm only thinking like 8, man. Probably only about 8. No, 4? Oh, 11! He's better than I thought he was.
That's right.
Who was known as the Kobe Stomper? That must be a trick question. There was no motherfucking Kobe Stomper. Reuben Patterson, Doug Christie. It was not McGrady. It's Bruce Bowen name, though. Sure sounds fucking familiar. Let's see, Bruce. Who the fuck? After 2005 season, to which all NBA team Kobe got selected? Obviously, the first. It's a Black Mamba. That was a great year. First team. Third team. Third. He made the third team. The third team. Who couldn't guard Kobe in that play? You have to watch a video or something here. It's the Phoenix Suns. Who is that? I fucking can't tell who it is. James Jones? I guess I don't get to use audio for this. Oh shit. Oh, I remember this play. Yeah, it was just like yesterday. Yeah, suck it. I'm going to tell you it was not Dwayne. It was Quentin Richardson, 100%. It was Dwayne Wade? Dwayne Wade? Shut the fuck up. How many times did Kobe win the regular season MVP title? Fortunately, he only won it once. Right. I got 5 right. 5 out of 15. According to this, I'm a slam dunker. This wasn't right. No, in fact, this was bullshit. These questions were here to trick me. That's right. There was... Illuminati. Yeah, that's right. Illuminati was involved in this. They were trying to fuck with my brain so I get the wrong answer and all of that. No, I'm not gonna let some fucking quiz tell me I'm not a Kobe Bryant fan, that I don't know my shit. I will find who made this quiz. I will find them and I will piss on their doorstep. Fuck with me. I will not say goodbye. I will not say keep your stick on the ice. No, I'll leave you with this. Fuck you.